got hit hard.
A big deal.
Wonder who
what if Matt tries to take the antenna
much?
Back?
Where were you when it all started? At my in-laws. The place was shaking so much the walls cracked.
You can do a lot with a radio broadcast like that. Your voice heard all across the city. What? A voice barking? I got a brick for sale?
Any survivors?
I'm looking for a goat. Or give me a job. Available immediately. My loser son needs a girlfriend. In the city.
Watch yourself, you hear?
With the carnage.
If you have injured in the fisheye, we have medicine and food for those in need. Contact us by radio or display a flag on your building. The Night Runners are back.
Oh, Frank.
Aiden, you're in one piece.
Frank, if you're going to the stronghold, I'm going with you.
Kid, stop. Sit down and listen to me. You saved a lot of people. If it weren't for you, I wouldn't been able to warn anyone. But I don't think it's a good idea for you to come. This isn't about Waltz. The stakes are too high.
Wait, what do you mean?
Look, I'll tell you, but this has got to stay between us. Got it?
Just tell me.
There will be more missile attacks, Aiden. William says most of the central loop will be destroyed. You understand?
Is that a threat or a lie?
We won't find out unless we sit down to talk.
And what if it's a trap?
Aiden, listen. At the start of the pandemic, Villador was one of 20 cities to be isolated by the GRE. Do you know how many of them survived so far? None, except for ours. They were all blown up when the virus got out of control. Villador was saved because someone stopped the bombings. And I think it was Williams.
I don't trust the Butcher or Waltz, Frank. I want to go with you. If things go south, you could use some backup.
Okay. I know I can't stop you. You'll go with us, but stay cool and do what I say. Is that clear?
Get moving. You okay? Open up. Renegades will be here any minute.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, I felt worse.
I had a drink. You sure you're good to go?
I'm okay. I'll be okay. They don't know?
That another attack's coming? No, they don't.
Are you gonna tell them?
If we work things out with the Colonel, I won't have to.
And if we don't?
Then tomorrow, this place is done. Either way, tonight they deserve a party. Let's go get one. He's celebrating, too.
Running the streets at night? Damn, it's hard enough on the rooftops.
Where's Matt? He here, or will he be fashionably late?
Matt's upstairs, waiting.
Yeah, come on.
Aiden, buddy, good to see you alive.
For likewise, Nicholas.
Man, wouldn't be if it hadn't been for you, they say. Hell, everyone here'd be dead by now. Later, amigo.
Two more challenges, and Carnage Hall is mine.
Matt? Everything all right?
This is fucked, Frank. What if it's a fucking trap? We need to strike back at the motherfucker before he burns this city to the ground.
See, this is why we're screwed. This fuckhead's just gonna make a bad situation worse.
Enough. William says there are more missiles. If he knows that, he might know how to stop them. So, seeing as he's graciously agreed to talk, we're gonna dress up real nice and go to his island on our very best behavior. Now move your ass, Matt.
Only if I can kick his.
Off to the slaughter. Aiden.
You not going?
Sure are a lot of them down there. Dollars to donuts, Matt fucks this up. I guarantee it. Got a plan B?
I'll improvise.
And what if he improvises?
Look, don't worry so much.
What else is there to do?
Frank!
I'll stay with him.
What happened?
What happened? Those fucking renegades shot him. Where were you?
Aiden. Hold still. Aiden.
Catch that truck or you'll never get to the butcher.
I won't leave him.
The arrow was poisoned. Nothing you can do here. I was right. This was a setup all along. Take it. There's a tracking device on the truck. You can't let him get away.
Whatever happens, promise me you won't let anything happen to Luan. Promise.
I promise, Frank.
Fucking hell. Margaret the healer can help. Give this to her.
No, Aiden. You let that truck go, the butcher gets away with killing Frank.
You want to save Frank? Go now.
I'm going for the antidote.
Stop the car, you hear me? Stop it!
Aiden? You there? What's happening? Aiden?
Renegades attacked. Frank was hit. A poisoned arrow.
Is he?
He'll be okay. I'm going to an herbalist for an antidote.
I'm going after the Butcher. I'm gonna kill that murdering son of a bitch.
No, Luan. Go to Frank. He needs you now.
I have to.
Leave the Butcher and Waltz to me. Take care of Frank.
Fine. Get them both. For Mia and for Frank.
For Mia and for Frank. He's been poisoned by renegades.
Calm down. Show me the poison.
And?
Shh.
Margaret!
You sure the renegades did this?
Yes. Why do you ask?
Aiden, do you have the antidote?
Not yet, but...
The poison's stronger than we thought. Frank won't last much longer.
I need this antidote, fast.
Pass me the jar. The one with the green herbs inside. Do you smell it? Same smell. The renegades use curare. It is odorless, not bitter smelling like this one.
Just tell me what I need to find.
This is sacred violet. You need aquatic herbs to neutralize it. 5 pieces are needed to counteract the poison. They grow beneath the waters nearby. Mix them with this before administering it.
The antidote. On my way.
Save me, please!
Life and death. At this time,
Take her.
Give it to me.
Aiden. You have a promise to keep, remember?
I won't break it, Frank. Don't worry.
Out of my way. Drink of this. Okay. Come on. Come on. Frank? Frank? No. No, 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 no. Frank, please. Fight, you bastard. Fight! Oh. Fuck. Jesus! Oh, you're back, Frank. It's all right. Breathe. Breathe. Okay. Okay. I'll chop off William's cock and jam it down his throat.
Not with that wound of yours. Someone should stay with him, Luan.
Fine. Ask Jack for help. He knows a way into the stronghold. Aiden. Don't fuck this up.
And that's a promise.
I've never believed the nightmare.
Jack? Luan told me you know how to get into the stronghold.
Get on the roof, Aiden. You can track the signal from the van better up there. I bribed the Renegade's driver. He'll be expecting you. He'll take you into the stronghold.
Who is it?
Someone easy to blackmail and control. You'll see.
Why didn't you stop him before?
I tried, but the fucker panicked after the shooting. Fortunately, we have the transmitter. Get to the roof before the signal fades out.
Matt, I've got a signal.
Good. Follow it, Aiden. And stick to the rooftops. We can't lose it.
Jack, I'm losing it. God, the signal's fading again.
Stick to the rooftop, Aiden. That van is our only chance to get into the stronghold.
Jack, I'm losing it. God, the signal's fading again.
Stick to the rooftop, Aiden. That van is our only chance to get into the stronghold.
There you are.
Get to the stronghold and lower the bulkheads. When the water level drops, we can lead the team inside.
I got it. The truck is in some building.
Good job. It's probably a renegade hideout. Find the driver named Steve and get to the stronghold.
I need to get there somehow. Shit! I have to get out of here. Shit! I have to get out of here.